that means pranayama. So pranayama again is a word which is commonly known as focusing on your breath. But actually pranayama is much, much deeper. Pranayama means stretching the breath, elongation of the breath. Normally to live a life for 70, 80 years, your breath intervals have also been fixed accordingly. Consciously, if you can elongate your breath, it's the same way of elongating your life. So you must have heard about yogis who live for 150, 200 years. It is through pranayama. Then is the dharana. Dharana is the mental will to do all this. Next is dhyana. Dhyana is the act of trying to still your mind. Then is samadhi. Samadhi basically means your mind becomes without any thought. So yoga, if you look at the word, basically means union. Yoga. Union of your soul with the eternal soul. This entire journey is what meditation is all about. So whatever different things which have been taught, different ways, bhakti yoga, dhyan yoga, hatha yoga, kriya yoga, the ultimate aim is the union. So you can follow anything. The basic problem is the first step, that is to still the mind. You will have, going through this is the biggest problem. I faced the same thing for a couple of years, in fact quite a few years, where I could not do it. So I went and met some swamis and all, someone there in the Yogada satsang of which I remember. And the person who was there, the swami, he is an MD medicine from AIMS, who has left and become a swami. So I asked him, how do you do? He says, this is a question which everybody goes through. So he said, what? I have two ways. When I close my eyes, I say, I am not me. I am Barack Obama. So if I believe I am Barack Obama, I do not know what his problems are. And because I am not me, my problems are gone. So the daily problems for the man. Second way is, I imagine an arrow comes, enters my head and pierces my head, and two parts of my brain are separated. There is no connection. Thoughts cannot travel. So I am confused and I am without. It is how you train yourself. So anything to get away from the consciousness. So hypnosis is an art which helps you to get away from the consciousness. You are not here, you go to somewhere else. Where you are alone, you are safe, you are protected, you are relaxed. And from there, you are sitting and meditating. So everyday problem is not there because you are not here. You are somewhere else. And from there you proceed. Okay. So, now I will be taking you through a session which we do as mass hypnosis. So we have picked up for stress and anxiety, or basically it's a relaxation meditation. You must have heard many of these people doing yoga nidra. Yoga nidra is same as hypnosis relaxation techniques, just a different thing. The basis and the success of hypnosis depends on you. If you say, I don't want to be hypnotized, you will not be hypnotized. So the first thing is you have to let go. Everybody can imagine. Everybody can imagine. If you ask one to share imagine, karne bolenge, to share imagine, kar lega. Okay. Because you have a picture of a share. But if I tell you, imagine a kekli. 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 K-A-K-K-L-E. You don't know what it is. You can't imagine it. So where does it come from? It comes from your thoughts, mind, record. That record can be anywhere. It may be something you have seen, you have read about in a picture or something. So you associate with it. So even though what I am going to take you through will be a common episode, so it may be a place you have gone to, may not have gone to, imagine red, but you will create a picture which only you know. That picture will be created by your mind, which we call the healing space, which exists in our mind, which we have all been there many times before. But that is the place from which we go first. It is from there which we do all the healing. So, as we begin, first of all, I would like you all to switch off your mobile phones. Because the moment something brings you back, that's all we know. Right? Relax, all of you sit off. It'll just take 10 minutes, 15 minutes, not more. Just settle down in your chair, just relax. Let go. Just enjoy the now. Sab cheez bhul jaye. Okay. Let close your eyes, all of you. And as you close your eyes, just focus on your breath. Now take 3 deep breaths and as you exhale, feel yourself going deeper and deeper. And with every new breath, give yourself permission to go even more. And as I count you down from 5 down to 0, you will go deep into a very relaxed state. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Deep sleep. Now shift your awareness to your forehead and focus on the small muscles of your forehead. And as you focus on the small muscles of your forehead, feel these muscles relaxing. Feel all the stress moving away. And now feel this relaxation moving down your face to your jaw muscles. And let your jaw muscles relax. And now feel this relaxation moving down to your neck, to the muscles of your neck. You can move your neck. Find a comfortable place to put your neck. Feel these muscles relaxing. And now, let this relaxation move to the back of your neck. To those muscles which give you the stress and the tension. Relax those muscles. And as they relax, you can feel your neck becoming loose. Now let this relaxation move sideways to your shoulders and down your arms to your forearms and your fingers. Feel the muscles of your fingers relaxing. And as these fingers relax, you can feel them becoming heavier and heavier. Now imagine that you have been warming your fingers next to the fireplace and your fingers become warm and nice and comfortable.